Researchers from the Fraunhofer Institute for Integrated Circuits, IIS, have made significant progress in the field of X-ray technology. With their XXL CT, they can tomograph very large objects and produce high-resolution, high-contrast 3D images. The results help car manufacturers to non-destructively look into the interior of cars after endurance and crash tests.
Eigentlich ist dieser Name schon zu klein gewählt für die Größenordnung, die wir hier scannen können.
This name is actually too small for the sheer magnitude we can now scan. If you use computer tomography nowadays, then you might use it for fist-sized parts or in the chest area. This is the standard size people use. But beyond that, almost nothing is available, because the power is simply limited. And we surpass that with this unique system and use special components that generate such a high radiation output that we're able to penetrate very large objects.
Using a device developed in collaboration with BMW, vehicles can be tomographed in an upright position. The vertical scanning process shortens X-ray paths in the vehicle and contributes to a noticeable improvement of the image quality.
Before we had the XXL CT, to inspect entire vehicles, there were two options. The first option was to carry out a CT on smaller components, which were dismantled or finished and then scanned, or the other option, which was really a total disassembly of the vehicle in order to see what happened inside during the crash test. And I have that advantage with the XXL CT since I don't change anything in the system.
At the beginning of the project, its feasibility was questioned by many experts. As to X-ray large objects, high X-ray energies of several mega electron volts are necessary, which leads to a reduced material contrast. Thanks to simulations, the Fraunhofer researchers were able to prove the opposite to be true, thus laying the foundation for the construction of the XXL CT system.
What was really exciting about the entire research period was that we have thus refuted the thesis that is actually state of the art in the X-ray world. High levels of X-rays turn things gray. That is not the case here. We can depict the lightest material, such as the seat cushion in a car, at the same time as the engine block, without negatively impacting the image quality. And that is what we're all really enthusiastic about.
The preparation of data for optimal imaging and the subsequent reconstruction also present major challenges.
So what is shown here is our measurement software, which we use to parameterize the image. This is software which was created in-house and which combines the individual components of the complex system, that is radiation source, manipulation system, and detector. Now, this allows us to really tailor the measurement of the specific measurement object in question, in this case, the vehicle. This means that the object is scanned step by step, and then the vehicle is rotated for the 3D depth information. The scan may take a few days, but ways to make the scanning stage faster are continually being presented to us. Normally, there's a minimum number of viewing directions required to attain a certain image quality, but special processes make it possible to significantly reduce this number of projections.
In terms of machines, too, the researchers are planning extensive further developments. The time-consuming lifting of the vehicle should become avoidable in the future with an annular gantry CT system and a wide range of series applications for the automotive industry achieved. Through this expansion, applications in the field of public security, for example, are also possible, which allow sea freight containers to be unpacked digitally within a short time period with unprecedented attention to detail and quality.